As a quadriplegic, must be frustrating for you, someone who likes to get things done with their hands.
Here's the thing. Four guys murdered my wife.
Don't you fucking touch her!
If I could find these men, I'd do it.
What if I told you I could offer you something that would enable you to walk again? I call it STEM, a computer chip that has the potential to change everything. It's a new, better brain.
I am STEM, the system operating your body for you.
Can anybody else hear you?
No, only you. May I point something out? In the drone surveillance footage, Zerk Brantner, Marine Corps, address 414 Citrus, New Ground. You'll need a plan.
I got this.
This doesn't seem like a well-thought-out plan. I need your permission to operate independently.
Permission granted!
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Stay down, man.
Sam, he's got a knife!
I see that. We have a knife, too. You now have full control again, Gray.
If you are involved in this somehow, then you need to let me know.
Well, I was in the area, Detective.
There's a gun implanted inside his hand.
Stan, what do you think I should do?
Move, Gray.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Man, you are persistent.
I cannot allow us to be killed. We are going to finish the job we started.
You didn't know that I'm a fucking ninja.
While I am state of the art, I am not a ninja.